In this video, we're going to look at how you delete photos from Google Photos. On the left is the main Google Photos library that I'm accessing from a computer, and on the right is Google Photos on the iPhone. And I'm going to delete these top four pictures, which are just screen captures. So to delete, you simply select the photos that you'd like to delete, and there's a little tick there to select all four. And then click the trash can, delete. It will inform you how deleted photos are treated. So if I click remove, then those four photos will be deleted from the Google Photo library, in which case every instance of that photo that appears on another device, so the iPhone, the iPad, an Android phone, whatever the device is, as soon as I remove them from the main photo library, they will also disappear from the iPhone Google Photos library. The only place you'll be able to see those photos is the original source, which is the iPad. So the photos will still be there in the camera roll. So when I click remove, they'll immediately disappear from the Google Photo library on the computer. And if you watch the iPhone, they'll also disappear from there. And now they're gone. It happens quite instantly, depending on your internet speed. And to find those photos, they're not completely gone yet. If you go to the menu and into trash, you can see the photos that you've deleted. Any item that you've deleted from your library will be in the trash for 60 days, after which they will be permanently deleted. So you can just leave them in there and they'll just drop off after 60 days. We can permanently delete them by just going into the trash and clicking the photos you don't want, clicking the rubbish bin, permanently delete. Now, if I've made a mistake and I want to put them back, then select the two photos and click restore. Now, the photos will be put back into the main library in the same date that they were created. So these were created today, so they should appear at the top of the timeline in today. When I click restore, they disappear out of the trash and they immediately appear, as you can see on the right-hand side with the phone, back in the library. So when I go back out of the trash and into photos, they're back. So that's how you delete photos from Google Photos.